Good morning. We are here in Tawasin, just south of Vancouver, and we boarded our ferry and all the way down here to to Schwartz Bay, and then we drive down to Victoria.
I'm getting my shop on the ferry.
There will be additional assistance provided for people with special needs.
Six.
So Matthew, let's describe our journey this weekend.
Coming in Jones Head.
To make vehicle reservations for your return trip, you can call toll-free from any payphone.
Just we're boarded the ferry and we're off.
I'm gonna plug this phone in and stay in my car.
So I'm about to head into the beautiful butterfly garden. Let's go. So I'm standing in front of the official window that showcases the life cycle of a butterfly. Officially nature's toothbrush. It's actually a plant that the natives of a place in South America use to clean their teeth. So not a great snack choice.
Never eat that one, it can kill you.
It also comes in a few different colors. Pink, obviously, and then white, orange.
Okay. My name's Pascal. She's dark blush.
Is it poisonous?
Green guys there, yeah.
Or with me.
Where's that one?
What is it? It's too wise.
Look at his eye.
So prehistoric looking.
Turtles, take a look! eating lunch. Yummy leaves.
So I was told this morning by one of your associates that it's good luck if a butterfly lands on you. Do you know why?
I would probably guess that it stems from the fact that it doesn't happen that often. For the most part, they kind of just do their own thing, but every now and then that special chance that it lands on you is good luck.
I like your new accessory.
Oh, just call me Madam Butterfly.
It's supposed to be good luck.
Oh, just keep filming. I love it. One of the most extraordinary things that's ever landed on me. I just love that Pantene conditioner I put in my hair. Is that my hair or my shoulder?
It's in your hair.
Yeah. Will it stay on me as I walk? Let's
Absolutely.
See. Let's keep filming. It's grown very attached to me. We're buddies now. It's too bad I can't even see it.
You'll see him later. Don't be nervous. Just act normal.
Let's see how long.
There he's gone.
I love that.
I'm joined by our tour guide for the day, Kayleen. And what I'm wondering is, what are some things that people would never know about butterflies? Craziest fact that you learned by working here?
I would have to say one of the pretty interesting things was that they taste with their feet. So when they're landing on you, they're kind of checking you out to see if you've got some nice flowers or anything. As well, the Atlas moth lifespan, how it spends about 5 years in its cocoon and only about 3 to 5 days as the adult butterfly, or moth, sorry.
And I want the scoop. What's the craziest thing that you've seen happen in this jungle-like atmosphere?
That's a tough one. I would say it's pretty funny when our turtles stack up on each other. That happens every now and then. They'll just kind of sit on the log and then sit on top of each other. Or, I guess...
Any funny stories from visitors?
There was one person who came in. It was a bald gentleman. And he just put on some sunscreen, and he had a whole bunch of butterflies just flop onto his head.
Oh,
checking him out.
Looking like a big butterfly hat.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much, Kayleen.
No problem.
Called Shy Lady, and when you touch its leaves, watch what happens.
Take your hand away.
Oh, did it happen? They close up. Kitchigoo, 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 kitchigoo. Oh.
That's a guy that likes shoelaces.
Oh, he's friendly. Friendly bird. That's funny.
The flamingo is feeding the fish. Holy. Animals must talk to each other, or that's just one very nice bird.
Oh, isn't that beautiful?
Chew it up. He's breaking it up so the little fish can have little bites.
Look at that.
Then
that
he puts it in the water for them to go and munch it. Taking more food. It looks like flamingo food or dog food or something.
A lot of carotene. Some carotene. So that the feathers are nice and brightly colored.